great trick, Dog. I never knew you could balance a frisbee on your nose.
Hi, guys. What are you playing?
Oh, hi, Pig. Dog has shown me his frisbee trick.
Can you do any other tricks with a frisbee?
Well, sort of. I mean, I can also do this.
Where did you learn to do that?
Oh, it's just something I've been practicing.
Can you teach me how to do it?
Sure, I can. You see, the key to balancing a frisbee on your nose is to keep your head still. Bend your knees.
And always start with just one frisbee.
That's it, Paz. You're doing it.
Wow, that's really hard to do.
Yeah, but that was excellent for your first time, Paz.
Thanks.
Hey, Pig, do you want to try?
It's harder than it looks.
Great. Here, start with this one frisbee.
Nah. I think I'll try something a little harder than just one frisbee.
Okay. Well, then you can try two frisbees.
I want to do something harder than that. I am ready for the hardest trick in the world.
Okay, this is the hardest trick that I can do.
One frisbee. Two frisbees. He's got four frisbees on his nose.
Looks easy enough to me.
Ta-da! Five frisbees! And he's balancing the fifth one on his tail.
What's so hard about that?
I've been practicing for a long time.
Okay. Now it's my turn.
Pig, are you sure you want to try five frisbees?
Of course I am sure.
Remember what Dog said. Bend your knees.
Paz, I know what I'm doing. That was just for practice. This time is for real.
It took me a really long time to learn how to balance just one frisbee.
And remember how long it took me to learn how to ride my scooter?
Yeah, but...
I practiced and practiced until I finally learned how to do it.
If you want to try again, I can help you.
Yeah, maybe this time you can start with the purple frisbee.
Well... Purple is my favorite color.
Just remember to bend your knees and try and keep your head still. That's it.
So it's good.
That was great, Pig.
Well done.
Really? That is my favorite.
And you kept your head really still.
I'm going to keep practicing so I can get better and better.
Let's try it again.
Looking good. Remember, keep those noses steady.